Millions of successful takeoffs and landings occur at Canadian airports each year. But sometimes, aircraft go beyond the end of the runway during landings or rejected takeoffs. The outcome can be very serious when there is no adequate runway end safety area or arresting system in place to reduce the consequences of these overruns. These can result in airplane damage, injuries, and even loss of life. Since 2005, there has been an average of 9.3 runway overruns per year at Canadian airports, the majority of which occurred during landing. Although Transport Canada has published new regulations for runway end safety areas, more needs to be done as overruns continue to occur. Runway overruns will remain on the watch list until airport operators assess risks and Transport Canada demonstrates that residual risk is as low as reasonably practicable. Learn more about Watchlist 2022 at tsb.gc.ca/watchlist.